stomach. It's literally perforating his squid beaks, puncturing it because it got so thin from so much plastic that it's trying to digest and it can't digest it. So literally these little squid beaks are like little needles, giving her basically an ulcer because it's eating the lining out of her stomach, trying to digest what little food she can.